you wanted to go four color on envelopes, you had to print them flat and then convert it to